Tenderizer 2. Positive mutations are 25% stronger. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's a good idea. I typically solo. I don't know anyone else who plays this game. Definitely, man.
Listen, we've racked
what level are you right now?
And we've come across a solution for where you can use this program. Vault Tech University. Can you get there?
VTU? Shit. That's in the heart of responder territory.
Oh, that's not important. If the facility is still operational,
wow.
They have a fully automated research lab. It's
that's
perfect.
Impressive. 190.
Do you have any other options?
No, we don't. Keep transmitting any viable DNA sample you get of these Scorch Beasts. We'll help as long as we can, but if we go dark, that lab can give you the information you need. Our preliminary research, well, it's a possible mass extinction event if the threat isn't contained.
Jesus.
Listen. If we don't talk again, know that our thoughts are with you, Grant.
Thanks. Appalachia out.
I was thinking about doing a rifle build at some point. Kind of started with this unarmed and kind of kept going. I was thinking commando might be kind of fun. I did a one-handed melee on PlayStation for a little while, but I just couldn't stand the loading times on the PlayStation. Wow, 1600 damage? That's crazy. How many shots does that take to kill a Scorch Beast? Insane. Use emergency responders radio. I am gonna go to bed. It's 3:30, so it was nice chatting with you, Midnight Kitties. I hope you have a great rest of your evening or afternoon. Yeah, I think that'll be my goal for tomorrow. Watoga. But I will see you later if you come back. Have a great one.